And today in our area, U.S. Representative Buddy Carter and other dignitaries from Savannah, Tybee Island, and Pooler will participate in a ceremony designating Chatham County as an official Coast Guard community. This will take place at the Savannah International Training Convention Center at 11 a.m. The designation requires approval from Congress by the Commandant of the Coast Guard, and that Commandant will be in Savannah today. Richmond.